Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on creating a new account on your Nintendo Switch. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. The first step to creating a Nintendo account is to open up a web browser and go to nintendo.com and tap Login at the top of the homepage. Select Create a Nintendo Account. Choose your age. Then scroll down and fill in your username, email, password, and date of birth. Then choose your gender, country, and time zone. Tap the tick to agree to the terms and conditions, and then tap Continue. Choose whether you would like to receive emails from Nintendo, and then tap Confirm and Register. You will then receive an email from Nintendo with a verification code. Type the verification code into the text box and tap Verify. Tap OK and your account will be created. You now need to add your account to your console. On the homepage of your Nintendo Switch, open up the System Settings. Scroll down the left sidebar menu to User and open it. Scroll down and tap Add User. Select Create New User. Choose a profile icon. Enter your desired nickname and tap OK. Tap OK again and then tap Sign In and Link. Tap Sign In using an email address or Sign In ID. Enter your Nintendo email address and password and tap Sign In. You will now receive a verification code to your email. Go to your emails and find the email from Nintendo. Then type the verification code in here. You then need to tap Link. Tap OK. You have now fully created your new Nintendo account. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Nintendo tips and tricks.